So for a perimeter of a square, all we're going to do is we're going to add up all of our outside side lengths, because perimeter means the outside perimeter, or the if I were to think of like putting a fence around a square, it would be the measurement of all the way around the outside. So I only really, again, need one measurement, because I know for a square, if one side is 9 millimeters in this case, they all are. So I need to take 9 and add it 4 times, or just do 9 times 4, because we've got 4 sides that all are measuring 9 millimeters. So when I multiply that out, I get my perimeter, which is 36 millimeters.